Hello, Lightning Brigade. I'm here for another trailer because Genshin won't let me relax and do anything else. So it turns out Genshin, I think that's what she called it, right? Put it in the comments. I think I got that one right. Genshin Impact. I put out a trailer on the Game Awards, and I saw some of it. I did not see the entire thing, so I'm mildly excited. It looked like a pretty good trailer, so I'm going to be happy to be able to watch it by myself. If you are not, be sure to subscribe, be sure to like, be sure to join us on Twitch at twitch.tv/thelightningeagle. It's a pinned comment. It's always a pinned comment, except after the last video when I got tired. But you get the point. I'm going to be putting up a review of one of my friends' pages. My friend Eula, and he's going to be teaching you how to build a Eula soon. And if you're looking to have your account shared, you can come over here and then you can go on Twitch and then I'll record it and then you'll be on the video and for like 2,000 people to watch. Ooh, look at that. Either way, let's get right into it. I'm pretty sure this still counts as the Ito trailer. Not completely sure, but Ito's really making the way. I'm just gonna watch. Let's get into it. Show me what you got. Clapping's done. Also, this music. Sun is shining. Shannon. Kabuto out for some training. I'm the one who's supposed to be adored by the kids. Me. Oh, now they're fighting in front of the kids. To survive hardship. Ito versus Joy Mew is actually a good one for that. Keep your weapon at the ready. Also, is he reading a book in the rain? I don't feel like that makes sense. Ito stand by the island. Teamwork, yeah. Also, Yoimi and Kokomi don't know each other. This trailer's a lie! Also, we had to fight this thing earlier today on stream. I freaking hate this thing. Not because it's hard, just because that dumb Geo prompt. Bum, 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 bum. We're showing all those characters you two hated a lot. But now it's the two new boys. Let's roll. Bam, bam. Oh, does he get like an animation? For a four-star character? Bop. He bonked him away. Arataki. Nope, I think Pyrus is better. Arataki numero uno Ito. I can't do that. Also this. Zunjin. Doing a dance of some kind. Alike. Not gonna lie to you guys right there. Yunjin looking kinda woo. That image right there, that's pretty good. But no, can we make the point of all of his trailers so far have been trailers for other characters? Can we talk about this for 5 seconds? Cause I didn't go as ham on his trailer last time. I'm gonna put that video at the end of this video, so if you wanna go watch my reaction to it, you can. But let's talk about this, right? Ito's trailers so far have been trailers for other characters. And you can just say it, like, it's okay. No one's gonna be freaked out too much, I think, by me pointing out the fact that Ayato was trending on Twitter till like third something? I don't know. It was high on my list. So I'm just gonna turn this down, we'll let it play. And like he's been really good, I guess, at being involved with other characters. I guess it's like their one strong suit with him is because he's not a loner of any sort. And because he seems to know more than one person, they can do whatever they kind of want with him. But I just think it's so funny that, like, for a second, he was Mr. Popular. And now he's bringing out everybody else's popular face. I'm sure when I go on Twitter in a second, it's going to be nothing but Yunjin at the very end of that. And then all the new Yunjin simps are going to be falling out of the sky. I don't know if I'm going to be one of them, but we'll see. Anyways, point still remains. I just thought that was really interesting. Also, this is a nice thing to do with the little trailer. Hopefully, we get rewarded for letting Mahoyo win the Game Awards with voting and junk. But who knows on that end. Right now, I've been saving for Shinha. I have 54 wishes now. I know you're all making the Lightning Ito jokes. I don't know if I want to go pull for Ito. I feel like this has to be like a donation goal for that one. But he seems cool. I guess the issue is just how much damage I think he's going to do. How good I think he's going to be as a unit versus waifu meta. You guys already know how I am, waifu over meta. So that meta is going to be really good for me to consider it. And then we have these two coming up, which is also making me hope that when we get to 2.4, they're going to be like that, with dropping whatever character comes out. And hopefully 2.5 is yai. You think we're gonna be whaling now? You think we'll be whaling now? I just saw the freaking the only thing that's gonna have the same amount of almost simping from me is the Final Fantasy VII remake, but that's on Epic Games Store and that's a whole debacle, but I think we'll still be fine. But yai. 2.5 better be my yai time, okay? Also, I like Shinha's haircut. I think that's also nice. They animated her well. Let's end off on this with that little glare. My thumbnail's gonna suck this, but hopefully you guys all enjoy. I'm a bit excited, you know? They're making this trailer sound a bit more exciting. I'm excited to see what kind of damage Ito's gonna do. I'm excited to see what Goro's gonna do as a unit. And hopefully you all enjoy. Leave it down in the comments below if you were excited when you saw it. And I'll catch y'all later. Peace. Also remember to press this Ito video in the description before it goes.
Don't leave!